I was looking at all these tanker ships that are just waiting to be unloaded outside our ports. Just think of all the money that's costing everyone. And all those goods and the ships are piled high with stuff coming into this country. It makes you wonder, why can't we build or buy these things locally?